Tomorrow, I'd like to bring in our panel. We have with us Congressman Devin Nunes, Republican of California, House Intelligence Committee ranking member, and of course, Newsmax contributor Dick Morris. Go to dickmorris.com. He's the host of Dick Morris Democracy. Some great stuff there. Congressman Nunes, first you. Hey, great to have you back on Newsmax. How are you tonight?
I'm doing well. Thanks for having me, Greg.
So what's up with Joe Biden? I mean, this is just not a presidential workload. This is not presidential travel. This is very odd, it strikes me.
So what the American people are witnessing is what we've seen out here in California, where essentially there's no one that really leads. There's people behind the people. It's a Politburo type of system. So Biden never campaigned. He was always in his basement. Clearly, he's not what Joe Biden once was. The same is true with Kamala Harris. She was put into several positions out in California here. No one ever saw her. She was anointed into the U.S. Senate. She bombed as a candidate for president. She got last place. Well, she was going to get last place, so she pulled out of the race for president. So clearly, Obama is running the White House. You've got Biden and Harris are avatars. Obama's running it. All his same people in there are in there. And in fact, if you were a prominent Russia hoax promoter from the Obama era, you actually got a promotion in the new Obama-Biden-Harris administration.